Move!
Keep collecting those sheriff stars. How he is still alive, I'll never understand.
Sorry, Sheriff. You should have listened to me.
Enjoy the ride, Sheriff!
And that's how I defeated Bad Bill and his gang on the water train.
What about the rocks? What did they have to do with Beans' daddy?
I'm getting to that. Look, I'm trying to supply you with the entire narrative context. Now stay with me. We're gonna put some fuzz on it. It was 6 days ago. We tracked Bad Bill out to the Forbidden Mine, at the foot of the majestic cliffs of Dry Creek.
But the haunted mine is out on a plain.
Nope, definitely cliffs. See, now we had two pieces of the rock. Beans was convinced they had something to do with her daddy's disappearance. Suddenly, I saw our pal Bill run inside the mine, and I knew something was up. And that's when I saw Bill across the chasm. Huh?
Sad day for you, senor.
Stay caught.
Looking good, amigo.
Over here, Rango. Thanks. Good trading with you, Sheriff. See you again, Rango. Sheriff Stars are your friend, Rango.
Heights were never my strong point. Oh.
When you fall, don't hit our hats! They cost a lot of money!
Rango, come here. Nice to see you, Sheriff. Hello, Sheriff. Thanks. Good trading with you, Sheriff. See you again, Rango. I wish you good fortune.
Going, senor!
Beans, good to see you again.
Look at this place. Area 102.
Twice as mysterious as Area 51.
Those are my daddy's favorite kind. No. Daddy. He was here.
Gordy, looking good, my friend.
I'm here. Thanks. Good trading with you, Sheriff. Sheriff Stars are your friend, Rango.
We survived the haunted mine.
Ow!
So, what does it all mean?
It means those rocks are clearly not of terrestrial origin. They're meteorite fragments.
Oh, my goodness!
What's a meteorite?
It's from outer space. And Beans is convinced we have to collect them all if we have any hope of bringing her daddy back.
Well, that's just crazy talk.
Now, hold on, everybody. I'm weaving a whopper. Buford, cook us up some zucchini muffins. There's a whole lot more to the story. It was 5 days ago. I knew from the evidence at the mine we were into something unusual and needed some unconventional investigatory assistance. Luckily, I knew just the place to look. Had to create a distraction for this guy.
Who's there?
Meteorite crash in the desert, 15 years ago.
Fine.
Over here, Rango. Thanks. Good trading with you, Sheriff.
This guy was crazier than I thought.
Whoa! Ah.
You want some?
are you? The weasels! Closing in!
Yeah.